Yay! All right, now we're on to Gargantuan. And it's dead.
Power level is 100%.
Damn it. Damn it. Not really much to talk about. It's Zen and there's floaty things and noises and things. I fucked. Wake up a little Susie, wake up. Not really. Rack and Robin, tweet, 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 a Rack and Robin, tweet, tweet, tweet. Dum, 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 factory, factory, it's a factory, it's a factory, it's a factory, it's a factory. We gotta go through the factory.
Automatic medical systems engaged.
Look how retarded I'm gonna do what I did, didn't I? Whatever. I got more ammo. Full things. Shit. Guess it killed itself. I hear the aliens, they're talking. as soon as the last. Now we get to go kill the Nephilim. Now for some weird stuff. To the final boss, the Nephilim. Ah, son of a bitch. Fuck me. Oh, there, got it down. Shut up there. Baby. Come on. Ah, fuck. Well, that didn't work out. Why is it have to be this level again? Fuck me. Thank you. Alright, see if we can do this. Ah, horse cock. Gonna kill this fucker. Sitting in a pool. I just fucking kill the fucker. Gotta do all this fancy spacey stuff. I failed miserably a second ago. Oh, that was fucked up. Finally.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit,
bitch, I killed government property.
The border world then
looks like microbials in the skies. Microbials in the skies.
Quite a nasty piece of work you managed. I am impressed.
Why?
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers.
Great, I need a job.
And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose. Wisely done, Mr. Freeman.
I hope the next map is indeed And that was Half-Life.